And the winner is Hassan Rehassan from Jordan.